Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the wondrous world of nature, where life always finds incredible ways to survive and thrive. Today, we will explore two small creatures that are true masters of disguise, the leaf insect and the stick insect. Look there, amidst the vibrant green foliage, do you see anything special, or just ordinary leaves and branches? Let's look closer. Hard to believe, right? That's not a dry twig, but a stick insect. With their long, thin bodies and coloration that perfectly matches bark or dry branches, they easily hide within their habitat. Even when the wind blows, they sway gently, mimicking the movement of branches to deceive even the most cunning predators. And here, another spectacular display of camouflage is taking place. Can you distinguish between a real leaf and a living creature? Astonishing, isn't it? This is a leaf insect. They possess a flattened, wide shape with green coloration and veins on their bodies that exactly resemble a leaf. Some species even have small spots or serrated edges, pretending to be leaves that have been eaten by insects or are torn. They remain motionless among the leaves, becoming an indistinguishable part of the surrounding vegetation. Stick insects and leaf insects, two different camouflage strategies, but with the same goal: survival. One blends into the starkness of branches, the other vanishes into the softness of leaves. This incredible ability to camouflage helps them evade enemies, wait for opportunities to feed, and perpetuate their species. Leaf insects and stick insects are living testaments to nature's unending creativity in the fierce race for survival. Truly fascinating and captivating, wouldn't you agree?